they said, the world is small, but it ain't that small. There's plenty room for you and me and all. So why this bickering with our neighbors for a few meters more? Even a few kilometers, or say another mountain and river, don't you feel rather small?
Gate or to St. Peter, all the stuff we did on earth to bring pain and to suffer.
Oh dear man,
let me tell you something, just go and hang yourself on the hammock
between the shadowing coconut graceful tall trees.
Enjoy some cake and tea. Feel the gentle breeze.
Belief system.
It's what becomes a man.
It's not the name of a religious order.
It's what we make of a name.
It's not how crowded a religion. It's how much into world peace their contribution.
It's not our words, it's rather louder our actions. What is going to be our legend in the long history of humans? Will it be right and just? Will it be noble and benevolent? Or just a fair picture?
Almighty God's beloved children. While our life is tainted with all evil, while our survival's at the cost of others' extinction.
What is the mark of the chosen?
Is it just the bloodstain on your hands? Be it from animals or man's.
My dear brothers, I wanted to write you a long, loving letter with thousands of questioning words, but I am dumbfounded watching.
I do with my heart? This little heart of mine, so little and so fine, this little heart of mine. What can I do with my heart? She wouldn't let me free. It hurts me so much daily with every misfortune I see. What can I do for the people? What can I do for the world? Always full of trouble, always full of sorrow. What can I do with my heart? This little heart of mine, so little and so fine. This little heart of mine. Here's what I'll do with my heart. If the world doesn't hurt, then my heart doesn't hurt. That's what I'll do for my heart. That's what I'll do for my world. My sweet sister, do you ever dream about yellow apricot blossoms by the terrace in past springs? I now win the west, so far away, missing all very much in my heart.
Tom, let's get some coconuts after school.
Yes, my mom gave me money. My treat.
My dear brother, do you ever dream about red firecrackers all over?
Have you heard the news?
I'm having a baby.
Congratulations! Your first child.
We're so happy.
Beside a bowl of spinach soup and lullaby's melody.
Your essay, Tan, is excellent. Very perceptive.
Thank you, Teacher Bin. If it is good, it is entirely thanks to your excellent instruction.
And sisters and brothers in the fragrant rice field and past adolescent love like a sad refrain. All swept away by the bloody river of war, dissolved in that evening of chaos.
Teacher, sweet and gentle as the old plum tree in the village. A bullet had punctured his heart. Bright blood flowed, heedlessly soaking the grass. Soft green blades turned to red mass. She was barely 18 in years. To the newlyweds, neighbors had just said cheers. Soon, a promise of a new life to cherish. Mother and child, both now perished. Two innocent souls. One straying bullet. On the riverbank, bodies decompose. Where will their drifting souls go? All swept away by the bloody river of war, dissolved in that evening of chaos long ago.
It isn't the lovely kingdom, it is someone here I could love. My heart wouldn't be here if she were not. Maybe it's the way that she smiles, maybe it's the gentle tone from her lips, or the warmth and sparkle of her eyes. I don't know what. And the most beautiful one on the planet, I see her everywhere. And that most beautiful face, that empty Aurora, I'm here. Does she know I am here so near? It is in the lovely kingdom. It is someone here.
Someone to love.
Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no. Happy.
No one to see, no one to know our love for each other, though you care for all.
Though you care for all. No one can smile so sweet and long. You are the one, you are the only one.
And when I sung, stayed still and hung above the mountain.
You listened and danced till my heart's content, endearing and lovely.
You are the beauty of the jealousy.
You share the pain and the joy with me.
Shine my path in the dark. You soothe my heart when I'm in pain.
When I'm in pain.
Good heavens, where did that come from?
This belonged to my grandmother. Right before she died, she made me promise that I would always carry this around with me in my left coat pocket. On the outside chance that I might find her.
Find who?
The woman I want to marry.
That's so romantic.
I always thought it was utterly absurd. Until now.
Can anyone see anything more beautiful than
you?
again. And when I am far away from you, doubts and loneliness fly through the window. I just can't think of anything else but to throw everything away and run to you.
In vain the name Jesus of Buddha. Two very important men in your life, after me.
They're not men, they're masters.
I know, your faith keeps you grounded.
A higher power keeps all of us grounded.
Well, gravity grounds me.
Without faith, people fall. Take a leap of faith with me! I adore you, my magnificent man of science.
And you enchant me, my poetical, passionate muse.
I live through days of deception, professing love that I don't feel. Sweet utterances from rosy lips, passionate words from an ice-cold heart. I indulge in many illusions, day and night, keeping up with the Joneses. This ephemeral body burning with passion. How I writhe, plunging into the fire. I pass many shores, clear and muddy, washing my face, then painting it again. Desiring fame, fine houses and wealth, to enjoy this life of abandon.
Ceases.
Munich 539762, please. Heinrich. Hey, it's Elsa. I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But hey, kiddo, the night's young. You want to go out for a drink or something? Myself in this self confession today. Is this life or is death close by?
Evils in life.
shuts aloof and cold. The curtains are drawn. I know you are in the palace. Just can't open the door. I think one day I'll bring along a big hammer. I'm tired.
Your eyes ever sparkling. Do you miss me, darling? Do you miss me, darling? Longing for someone far away, living an empty life. I miss your soft and beautiful lips. Darling, do you miss me, darling? The river continues flowing, indifferent. The lonely rose bush is cheerless. I dream of our glorious time together, holding a single pillow. Seagulls are flying low, boats toss and turn. The bay this evening seems so distant. Do you miss me, darling? Do you miss me, darling? As nights pass and days go by. I miss only you all the time. Do you miss me, darling?
If it wasn't for you in life, where would I have run? Maybe to a monastery. I can do better than that. If it wasn't for sprouts in life, I would have gone to the moon, sitting there miserable like a dog without bones. No. If it wasn't for sprouts in life, I would have been so lonesome. Think of the sunflower without the shining sun. If it wasn't for sprouts in life, oh, where would I have run? Maybe to a monastery, but there I would be so lonely, like a monk without a nun. a monastery, but there I would be so lonely, like a monk. Without a nun.
Time we spent together, I will always treasure. Do not forget our memory. Love is the one and only.
Who says the world is ephemeral? When we are together, it's eternal. Dream and life merge in unison when our souls are one.
Splash the water on your face.
once upon a time, a true peace lover wandered around the many worlds in search of eternal happiness. She walked over the face of the earth, the suns, the moons, and the clouds.
At last she found that it was all the while hid in her very heart.
Then she sat down and was about to enjoy her newfound bliss.
But suddenly, she looked down. Saw that his knees were still groveling in darkness.
For they were searching for happiness without, just like her before. Bearing over millions of ages, her tears.
And many more. Each drop became a shining jewel.
And soon the firmament was studded with glittering tears,
which are the stars today.
The stars are